Second round of the first ever Women's State Open of Virginia over at Independence. Bailey Davis started the day with a share of the lead and was that close to getting a birdie on the turn after a 2-under 70 on Monday, shot a 6-over 78 to be at plus 4. Also atop the leaderboard after day one was Christina Carroll, who got some bad luck with the flag stick on 9, settled for par, shot a 4-over 76, but are only 3 shots off the lead. In the mix, 4.